US President Donald Trump is due to arrive on a two-day visit to India on February 24. Along with the US President and the First Lady Melania Trump, a 12-member US official delegation will also be coming to India, including Ivanka Trump and her husband Jared Kushner. The President of the United States will explore Indian traditions and culture and attend a roundtable meeting with CEOs at US Embassy. Here's how his schedule will look like. PM Modi will personally visit the Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel Airport in Ahmedabad to welcome the US President and others. Trump will travel via 22-kilometer road in Ahmedabad, which will be occupied by more than 50,000 people, who are expected to line up. The Ahmedabad authorities spent between 80 to 85 crore for the three-hour visit. The road trip will halt for a short period at Sabarmati Ashram in Ahmedabad, where the delegates will pay homage to Mahatma Gandhi. From the ashram, Modi and Trump will depart for the largest cricket stadium in the world, Sardar Patel Stadium. As many as 1.25 lakh people are expected to be present at the event. The event will feature cultural performances from different parts of India, to give the delegates a taste of Indian cultural diversity. Modi government has planned a formal lunch before Trump's departure. After the event, the delegates will enjoy the Indian food in Gujarat's capital Ahmedabad along with other Indian politicians. After lunch, Trump will leave for the city to visit the Taj Mahal. In Agra, after arrival at Kheria Airport, Trumps are expected to spend some time at the Symbol of Love. Later the Trumps will retire to ITC Maurya, a luxury hotel in Delhi, according to reports. The US President will meet President Ramnath Kovind at Rashtrapati Bhavan. A banquet will be hosted by Kovind and his wife, Savita Kovind, at the Presidential House in Delhi. The Trumps will pay homage to the father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhi, at the Rajghat, ahead of their visit to Rashtrapati Bhavan. The Trumps will also visit Hyderabad House, where Modi and Trump will discuss on the current ties and future prospects. During this, the First Lady Melania will visit a school in Delhi. Modi and Trump will discuss topics related to Indo-US strategic partnership in the areas of defense, security, counterterrorism, as well as trade, energy for the bilateral ties. The Trumps will meet the top business persons of India as part of a CEO roundtable at the US Embassy in India. Around late 10 p.m. that night, the entire delegation from the US will depart from New Delhi in Air Force One plane, the official plane of President of the United States.